Plants have many strategies for how their seeds are dispersed. Some blow in the wind, some attach to animals. But these are seeds from a tropical tree that are dispersed in an unusual way, by ants. Zanthoxylum ekmanii, a pioneer tree found in Central America, needs canopy gaps to germinate and grow. But how they get to these gaps isn't well known, and the only animal I've seen move these seeds are ants. But no one has studied what ants do with them. So I combined field observations, wax casts of ant colonies, and a seedling emergence study to determine where ants move seeds and whether seeds could survive where they are moved to. By placing seeds on the forest floor and tracking ants moving seeds, I know that this ant species, Ectatomma ruidum, is the most consistent remover of seeds, moving them an average straight line distance of 1 meter. And around 2/3 of the seeds moved were taken into an Ectatomma colony. In the colony, I found that seeds are in the shallowest 3 chambers, but these burial depths are generally too deep for seedlings to emerge if the seed germinated. But seeds may not stay in ant colonies long. I saw at least one example of a seed go into one colony and then reappear to be taken into another, increasing its dispersal distance. I track seeds over a very short period of their lifespan, 2 hours compared to the decades that they can survive in the soil. If seeds remain attractive to ants for years, they could be moved much further than what my initial observations suggest. This is one example of an unusual seed dispersal strategy. There are probably many others out there waiting to be discovered.